call this a fight, and it's about looking out for each other and having fun while we fight the shit in the world. Because if we're all miserable all the time, then we've already lost.
I
say the words. This is a song in my first language, which is Welsh. It's an old Celtic language, minority language. It's called Rhyddid yw Fridwyd. Rhyddid is this word here, and it means freedom in my language. And yeah, the title of the song is Freedom is the Dream. So yeah, here it is. So it's probably not about people like you, it's about everyone else. Thank you. dry mouth. This is another song in Welsh. It's called Ofn, which means scared. Getting better, so yeah, it's not just about the weather though, so yeah.
Song to rise. I'm just waiting for the sun to rise.
things, the seasons, they must go around. But sometimes I wish I could stop them, yeah, just for a little while. Just for a little while. Need a little less pain and a little more fun. A little less rain and a little more sun. A little less pain and a little more fun. A little less rain and a little more sun. The song's called Jack Shit, and is inspired by two people. One of them an asylum seeker, the other one a person I was writing to in prison. And it's about people who literally can't escape the situations they're in. Which means blue lights, and it's about cops coming to spoil your fun. Not a traditional Welsh folk song. Rhydd, rhywyd, 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 and be able to say this magical letter. This song's called Forgetting the Time, and it's about making the most of the small moments in life, if that makes any sense. This is going to be my last song. It's called All My Friends Are Freedom Fighters. And I wrote it because some of my friends in South Wales were infiltrated by an undercover police officer who pretended to be their best friend. And so it's about how I think that it's really fucked up that for believing in justice and equality and that kind of thing, that the state has a right to fuck up people's lives like this. Anyway, this is to all the freedom fighters here.